Okay, so this is the heads up for the, if you believe in, Jesus, you don't even, you're Christian. Well, are you a terrorist? Freedom of religion. You could be a terrorist. Why? Well, I don't know why. I don't know why. I'm not American. I don't know the profiling. Pentagon. RFID chip. Christopher Skylar's. Download cell phone. Oh yeah, possessor. Touch my shit. I'm God. Okay, so my religion. Now here's the relativity for Frank Peretti, the author. Freemason. It's available in America. They have no World War II. Shoots and ladders. They got it. Linguistics. We can't defend it. This is America. This is a terrorist threat. This is a severe terrorist threat. My name is Colt. I am off the radar. I am a terrorist because I am defending America. I am all over the world. Christopher Scott Hurlis, RFID chip, Red Dragon, Red Dragon, Red Dragon. Now I know the whole game. Now let's go. Armageddon, bitch. Marilyn Manson, I'm gonna kill your fucking face. This is World War Hell. Satan works in the cannibalist. That's my word now. A cannibal. They are cannibals. Does that scare you? And they function in the spirit realm on the other side of the function of everything that makes money.